The Council's decision shocked me, but Miller's plan gave me hope. Once more, I climbed up to the bones of Moscow to search for the secret of D6 and a way to awaken the horde of missiles. Council's decision shocked me.
Thank you. That's good. We're worried. I remember what to do. We need to get to the military archives. It is somewhere beneath the main library. Now, we can reach it through the main reading hall, alright? Now freezing here. Let's go. Let's go, guys. Danilo, we'll stay outside. We'll go with our team to check the hall. Let's go, guys. Manila, we'll stay outside. We'll go with Artyom to check the hall. Seems to be quiet.
Try to find a way to open it.
Don't go anywhere. We'll come for you on our way back. It's true. Any longer, and those beasts would have ripped us apart. We'd be able to. In a gas mask, we won't smell it anyway. Artyom, check rooms on the sides. Maybe you can see how to open it. You're doing well. Jewel King Pocket, will it ever end? My, oh my! You probably read about it in the books of the saints. It must have been beautiful. He's still alive. Artyom, I must take him to Polis. You have to find him after yourself. Get on the floor, please. The entrance to the military archive is somewhere on the first floor of the library. The door the librarian went through leads there. There's not much time. Dawn's coming. Come now, and remember what I told you about the beast, okay? I'll try to come back as soon as possible. Go.
Alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear, literally. Was alone again. The underground depository was a frightening place, and I had no idea where or what to search. But I refused to think that all my efforts